Hi and welcome to the video where I solder the harness of the Maton Flamingo project. At this time, the harness was going into the red practice build with the white perloid pickguard, and later would be cold transferred over to the final Maton Flamingo build with the wooden pickguard. I won't talk over the remainder of this video because I do the explaining on camera in the beginning, explaining what I am aiming for. And I guess this was not only to record on camera what I had planned, but to get it right in my head also. What I do after the explanation should make sense to anyone looking to watch a soldering video in the first place. Enjoy.
So, we have the ground wire from the humbucker going to the pot on the first tag. The ground wire of the single coil pickup going to the first tag of the second pot. We have the ground wire of the P90 going to the first tag on the third pot. We also have to link together all the first tag ground wires plus the bottom of the pot, and then link that through to the center tag on the tone pot with connecting wires. The hots for each pickup are connected to the center tag on each pot. The third tag on each volume pot is going to be the hot output to the output jack. The tone pot will have a capacitor connected through. I'll have to flip it over to the hot wire leading to the output jack to allow the grounding through that capacitor, and that's what changes the tone. So there will be grounding also across to the top of the tone pot, but instead of the first tag of each being the ground, it's kind of a flip on these two, the second and third tag. It's, yeah, just flipping it around, so the hot is actually connected to the middle tag on the tone pot. There'll be a diagram that I'll show on the screen to show you what I'm aiming for in a roundabout way.
Thank you. Thank you. conversation with Bill. We sort of let things change that we really need to address. No matter how bad it gets, eventually things seem to sort themselves out sooner or later.
We never had a chance to be able to talk to you without getting shrunk. You know, our life is passionate, it's enough.
Thank you. Cheers.